will stay on this tornado warning until this is not a life-threatening situation, and we will get back to programming hopefully as quickly as possible.
We're under a tornado warning, so. Oh.